Sampson, and I'm in fourth grade and go to St. Paul the Apostle School. For my report, I did an eco art contest, which took place at my school. I had kids take trash and create something with it. We had 25 amazing entries. The rules of the contest said they could only use trash and you could only enter once. Not a lot of people wanted to do it, so I made flyers to try to get their attention, and it worked. I don't know how exactly much I saved, but it was hundreds of pieces of trash. We had 7 winners, and 2 of them really impressed us. I had a lot of fun doing this. Thank you.